What time's training today?
Gab, there's no training today. Julian, he collapsed in his school.
What? Oh my god, is he okay?
Yeah, he's just in his room.
Oh, okay. I'm gonna go check on him.
I'll join you.
Okay. Pinang? Pinang? Phil told me na Julian's sick daw. He collapsed in school kanina.
Oo.
Is he inside?
Sige, tinin mo na lang. Nasa kwarto ni Lolo.
Okay, sige. Mabilis lang ako.
Hey, Gab, just tell him it's okay to not train him one day. It's, you know, it's just normal. I can train him anytime.
Okay, yeah. Sige. I'll tell him that.
All right.
Yes, coach.
I know what you're cooking. Lugaw, right?
Pagkaluto ko, nadalhan ko kayo na lang mga arsim.
That's great. I'm sure Julian will feel much better with the lugaw. And I remember when I got sick, I felt better right away. By the way, Pinang, about the muscle pain and the high fever of Julian, yeah, this is just normal, you know? He's gonna feel better if he just rests a little bit. And right after he rests, he can go back to training with me and Gab, right away.
Salamat, Phil, pero like I said kanina, hindi na. Kasi hinahabol niya yung academics na yun, nahihirapan talaga siya dahil sa schedule niya ngayon. At sa tingin ko, hindi okay yung pagtitraining niya na football. I will consult nanay and tatay. Pag-uusapan namin.
But Pina, he likes it. And you know, if you go and see him on training, he's so sipag and Gab's also, ano, they really work well together.
I just think this is for the better. Tsaka baka nasasayang yung oras niyo ni Gab sa pagtitraining kay Julian, di ba?
Pinang, no, of course not. I enjoy doing it. I like doing it and, you know, this is not a waste of time.
Siguro, sinasabi mo lang yan kasi you want to keep your promise and you just want to be nice. Pero ang totoo siguro niyan, may mga bagay ka pang gustong gawin, kasama ang ibang tao, yung iba mong bibis, diba? You want to spend time with them, yung mga ganon bagay. Diba? Alagaan sila. Ganun.
But Pina, I already... If you see how I fix my schedule and...
Phil, okay na. Kasi yung pagtitrain mo kay Julian ngayon sa football, it's not helping him. Kaya please, stop na.
Phil, 58 lahat yan.
Minus 25, that's gonna be 33 BBs left. Badong Marcin, Roger. I think it's for the better if we sell the BBs already.
Huh?
Yeah, I just make a call, okay?
Baby. Hello?
Hello.
Mrs. Miranda. Ako po si Phil ulit. Mrs. Miranda, I think I have good news for you po. One of my clients, he just canceled the bibes. So, meron po akong 25 bibes for you.
Talaga?
That's good.
Just tell me where to deliver the bibes po.
Sige, itetext ko sa iyo yung address namin. Maraming salamat, ha?
Salamat.
Hi, Kapamilya! Mag-subscribe na sa ABS-CBN Entertainment YouTube channel
para maging updated sa Be My Lady!
For more videos, just click the I button
at the upper right corner! The past, it's time to mend your broken heart.